It's called CWD for short. Now, this preserve in Millersburg has been under quarantine since April when it obtained a deer from a captive deer operation in Pennsylvania that tested positive for CWD earlier this year.
That deer was killed on the Millersburg Preserve and tested for CWD. It tested positive. While the preserve remains under quarantine, state investigators want to make sure there is no transference of the disease outside the preserve's walls.
Number one, the facility is obligated to have any deer that die or are killed. They have to be tested for this disease. It is mandatory. And second, deer cannot come in or go out of. And third, the records are going to be very, very closely reviewed.
There is no indication that CWD has transferred to the wild deer population in Ohio, and there's no evidence of deer-to-human transference.
With hunting season in progress, there are no concerns that should prevent anyone from enjoying deer hunting in Ohio or from consuming meat that is obtained from healthy animals.
Wildlife officers will increase their monitoring efforts.
Weight loss, trembling, stumbling, excess salivation, these are all signs of CWD. If you see a deer with these symptoms, contact your local wildlife officer right away. Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.